morning by waking up a brainstorm. I got ideas in my head that I could feel forming. I'm just a normal guy inside, well I try to be, but I can feel a fucking storm brewing up inside of me. People tell me that I dream cause I'm nuts, that I'm never gonna make it, but I don't give a fuck. I just wanna rap, get some pussy and fuck, but all these bitches never like me cause I'm broke and I suck. Should I be politically correct? Yes. Should I treat these bitches with respect? Am I good enough to earn a check? I guess. But do I think my image is a mess? Yes. Should I dress better? Maybe dress like a faggot and wear some red leather? I got told I should collab more, so I made a vid with a chick. And it's funny cause I can't stand a bitch and I just met her. I think DK should change his name, it's kinda lame. Cause he shouldn't rhyme the same word twice like he did at the start of the song. And just now when he rhymed the word song with song. Bitch, I'ma kill you! You thought I was singing the hook? Good. You gullible, lead your ass to the woods. Bitch, I'ma kill you! What, you think I'm joking around? I got a chainsaw and dug a massive hole in the ground. But the bitch is asking the same shit. Now what the fuck the initials in my name meant? Like DK, what does that stand for? Donkey Kong? Or maybe it means Drift King from Tokyo Drift. Man, if I had £1 and had a chick go down, every time I heard that, I would have AIDS now. I don't know what to say, wow. But you can go to hell or scream fuck you on the way down. People like it when I'm taking a piss, and I love it when I got the pussy shaking a fist. I just write songs to record for the disc, and they act like I stay at home beating my kids. Well fuck it, yeah I do beat my kids, but instead of my sax really I just beat my dick. I wonder why the fuck I have thoughts like this. Maybe it's cause nobody bought my shit, and I'm stuck at the same job but the same wage. At least me and my dick are on the same page. I just busted 6 nuts in the same day, picturing the teacher's tits that taught me in the 8th grade. I really wish that I could rub on the breast. She give me some head, then let me bust a nut on the desk. I told my girl but she wasn't impressed. Kicked me out, now I gotta wear a rubber for sex. I'm only joking, I just say it in jest. I never wear a rubber when he open the legs, shoving it in where the poop stinks. I can't get you pregnant, girl, it's okay. I shoot blanks.